living bread of theory. This is whereby social behavior is controlled by strict etiquette, how one should behave in different circumstances according to a model provided by the mass media. Madam Chairperson, can you allow me to address this crucial issue? And I have blamed it, journalism is not a crime. Yes, fellow Ghanaians, journalism is not a crime. Journalism is defined by the Law Magistrate 2015 edition as a job of writing reports for newspapers, magazines, televisions, or radio. According to a study I did, journalism enters investigations into things. But I'm just saying, this topic was chosen due to some doubt on journalism in relation to what is transpiring in this country of flesh. Let's look back on the following incidents. One, according to Mr. Latif Gidish of Reuters, a policeman grabbed him from behind and slapped him severely on the night of Tuesday, March 2018. It was 28th of March 2018 at the Criminal Investigation Department of the Ghana Police Service for asking that is the mindset that moved the policeman to grab Mr. Latif. The policeman told him that Mr. Latif has asked a stupid question. That is how the policeman understood it. In fact, journalists are suffering in this country. But companies in their media. Thank you. Two. Then also happened. Around that time, generally, a human sexual inventor was assaulted by a popular MPP supporter known as Hadia Bafi at the party headquarters on Friday, 15th of May, 2018.
This is very bad, and we have to condemn it.
The next one was assault and damages were inflicted on two of DHTV journalists, Reverend Nancy and one other person on the 19th and 20th of July 2018. They were subjected to severe beating by Irene Asawasi Sogo youths. Why? We are one people. The last one, on the Thursday, 16th of August 2018, Mr. Lee again was hurt with a strong blow by some NDC supporters at a Dumaku in the central region when he was offering an inauguration ceremony of a polytechnic in his central region. And this was disgusting. Fellow Ghanaians, let's change our attitude. Transform Ghana now. Journalists are not criminals. Therefore, journalism is not a crime. As a serious nation, let's not misinterpret democracy. These unlawful acts against journalists must be addressed with direct measures taken against the corporates. The concept of separation of powers must be emphasized so as to ensure free blood freedom when performing duties. Journalists are also key contributors to the country's development and not only export of food, bio, and agricultural produce. They must be given some security in their operations to ensure their safety.